While we turn our attention elsewhere, as another man who knows all about pain is set to join us. Then 24 hours later, would assault Aleister Black with Murphy in tow, heavily damaging the right arm of Aleister Black, a man who's been an ally of the Mysterio family.
There's no bounds. We see it week after week. No bounds to the evil, the pure evil that Seth Rollins is capable of here in the WWE.
And that's something the entire Mysterio family has had to suffer from for months now. And we understand Dominic Mysterio is here tonight on Monday Night Raw. You can only imagine what the Monday Night Messiah has in store for Dominic.